just simply saying majority does not determine truth. We could have the majority of the world believe in Allah, that doesn't mean that that's true.
Okay, do you know what the null hypothesis means?
I do not.
Okay, so very important thing in science. When you make a hypothesis, it should, and some scientists don't even know this out here, but when you make a hypothesis, it should challenge the existing level of understanding. So for example, if it's basically the current level of understanding. So in other words, you don't want to say, hey, I just came up with a brand new theory, and all that was already explained 100 years ago. If you want to have a new theory, you have to challenge the null hypothesis, which is the current hypothesis. Evolution is the current null hypothesis, and so if you want to have a new hypothesis, what you do is you create it such that it would challenge the null hypothesis, and if it's true, that would become the new null hypothesis. This is scientific consensus, and it's a very important thing in science.